bat when it comes out, they're gonna be forever. You know? Half the paw, turn the paw, and your bat comes in all these battle technology. Yeah, there's no one paddle that's like clearly. Maybe it was. If you get good, it really doesn't make a difference. Yeah. It just what feels good in your hand.
I've gone through like 20 paddles.
Yeah,
I mean, I have a lot every single day.
Technology was coming up real quick.
Yeah. Softer, more speed, more spin. Oh, I want that one. And then they're like, oh, this is great. And then like
I said, I mean, now there's a couple paddles that I would say definitely on the beginner spectrum that are really good value and that will last you. Matic Pros are very similar to the ones that I play with. Same shape, same dimensions, that kind of thing, roughly the same weight. But so the one they have right now with the purple emblem is about $100. Then there are ones that are like their premium paddles are about $130, $140. Same shape, same dimension.
Jeremy.
Jump out of the meeting and start playing. All right.